Okay, so today I'm going to show you my favorite jailbreak tweaks for my iPhone 4S. So the first one is in the notification center. You can start dialing a telephone number. I just installed this, haven't used it yet. I will show you in Cydia the installs that I have done, my packages. That one was called Tell on Notification. Some of my other ones include NoLockScreen, iShakeLock, let's see, 5 Icon Dock, Green Siri, there's the iShakeLock, MissionControl, which is if you push on the clock, I set it to 2 tabs, all these things will come up. You can respring, open a internet, launch Cydia, Facebook, Twitter, compose new email, text message, or launch your Wi-Fi settings. Let's see what else I have installed. Siri toggles. You can tell Siri to do more things like restart your springboard, enable 3G, disable 3G, turn off Wi-Fi, turn on Wi-Fi. You can tell it to open applications like open, I have this thing called ITV shows. I say I open ITV shows and it opens, or open Cydia, stuff like that. VoiceUtils, I think that was part of the thing for Siri. SiriToggles is, forget what this is. No, that was, so that's, like, turn on 3G, turn off 3G and Wi-Fi, and this is open applications, I think, with VoiceUtils. So as you can see, I have 5 icons in the bottom right there. That's one I just added the other day because I like having the calendar at the bottom. So before I just had the settings, phone, mail, and messages. And another one, which is part of the iShakeLock, is double tap the clock. And then it unlocks. And then I have the NoLockScreen, but I haven't used it yet because I think when I get a notification it unlocks it, and then without me knowing it, it drains the battery because it leaves the screen on, so I'll have to test that one out. But other than that, those are my jailbreaks. Oh, and here's Green Siri. As you can see, there's a green microphone right there. And what I can do is restart Springboard. And then it'll restart it. But I can also do that with the voice toggle, or with the thing right here. I can restart it, launch Cydia and all that stuff, and then with the activator thing I have installed, I can swipe it left and then it'll restart Springboard too. So if you like install a jailbreak and you need it to respring, you can respring it by swiping it left or any other direction, or you just set it in the settings. You go down to the activator and then you just set the things that you want. So you pick what buttons you want to do what. Lock screen, that's the unlock. Tap the clock to unlock, and then there are other things that you can do. You can do like different gestures to unlock, or you can like shake your phone to unlock it. That's about it. These are some of my favorite jailbreaks and tweaks, so thank you for watching, and hope this helped you. See you later. I also forgot to mention one of the jailbreaks that I had was on SB settings, and I had the icon hide enabled, so I hid the compass and the stocks, which I never use, and then I uninstalled it, and then now it's gone. But I also just installed the WeeSlide, I think. You can disable Wi-Fi, change sound and brightness settings by the slider right here, and I also had this tweak that removed the newsstand because I don't use that either. So I'll put the names in the description, and thanks for watching.